Creating a social profile and uploading an avatar image in Blackboard. Click on your name in the upper right-hand corner of Blackboard to open the so-called global navigation menu, and click on the profile or blank profile picture at the top of the icon bar that pops up. You'll be asked to agree to the terms of service for the Blackboard social networking services. You'll have to accept that and agree. You're going to give Blackboard a primary email address that you wish to use. They recommend that you use one that you'll always have access to, in other words, a personal email account. This is not the email account that is associated with your, or not necessarily the account that is associated with your Blackboard user profile that is stored elsewhere on the system. This is not the email address, for instance, that your professor will use to contact you within a course. It might be the same one, but it's a different field. So you can use a different email address here. But if you use a different email address here, your instructor will still be communicating with you through the one that is associated with your Blackboard account. And there are other procedures for changing that one, which we have tutorials for. So I'm going to use a different email address here. And I'm going to submit that. Then you're asked to create a so-called MyEDU account, which is Blackboard's social networking service. I don't have one for this user, so I'm going to create that. And it gives you an option to use a contraction or a nickname for your first name. It picks your last name out of your Blackboard profile. You can change this from I am attending to I am employed by if you're an instructor or a staff member. You type in your college. Some of this is probably optional, but we'll go ahead and put it in or select from a list as you prefer. Forestry, say. I think I'll graduate. Lord knows. Not 2012, that's funny. There's the email that you put in, and you click done. Oops, I could have sworn I selected that. Whatever. Let's put in Miramar College. There we go, done. Well, that's interesting. Okay, finally took it. Done. Alrighty. Now you have to pick privacy options. Hidden basically means that no one's going to see your profile. It's almost no point in having it if you do that. You can restrict viewing of your profile to within my institution or all institutions. Worldwide, who use Blackboard, that is, and you can also give potential employers access to your profile, in addition to all institutions worldwide. Each of these is inclusive of the ones to the left, or you make your profile completely open. I would guess probably in most cases my institution would be your best bet, but that's really up to you. It's just a matter of how publicly social you want to be. I don't think there's a huge downside to selecting any of these. Click Done. And we've created a profile and a MyEDU account. And we have been given an email for instructions on how to access myedu.com. We won't worry about that right now. We'll go ahead and view the profile. You can upload any variety of cover page icons. I'm just going to take that one. And you can adjust any of this that you put in before and save that at need. What I'm really interested in at this point is showing you how to put your avatar image in. We'll click Settings and Privacy to do that. Since there is no picture, we'll hit Change Picture. We'll click Upload New. And we'll find a picture here. Let's see. You can use a picture of yourself, or you can use practically any graphic that you wish. Let's see here. How about that one? Take it a second to upload the picture. If the picture is outside of the capability system for any reason, it will let you know. Now we can use Control minus here to zoom out a little bit in the web browser so I can see this picture. Now this is the region of the picture that the Blackboard's actually going to store. So I can click and drag that over so that I get the center of the picture in there. I can make this smaller, but I can't make it any larger than that. Should you want to crop out somebody else in the picture or something else in the picture. And once you've got the picture cropped the way you want it, just hit Save. And that will become your avatar image. At this point, you can edit your name as the way you want it displayed. You can share a little bit about yourself. Your primary email address is set. Let's see. You have other things that you can add to your social profile. That Blackboard's trying to be a bit like LinkedIn and Facebook and so on in this case. You can add projects that you're working on, competencies, work experience. You can make posts. You can follow people. You can have them follow you, etc., etc. All that's covered elsewhere in other tutorials. You can also edit your privacy options. Again, at this point, if you change your mind, you can always edit that at any time. And you can delete your profile and start all over again if you wish. But if everything looks good, your avatar image is in place, just click Save. And your avatar image will appear throughout the system in various places, and you have finished the current task. Good luck with that.